What is this place?
700 years ago, a monk who defied the teachings was sentenced here.
Oh, the traitor Omega, yeah?
Omega's loathing of Yevon has turned him into a fiend.
They say he liked it underground, out of the light.
So he's here?
Scared?
Not a chance.
We'll be right back. That's how it's done.
What's a faith doing in a place like this?
Don't ask me.
They say it was stolen from a temple long ago.
Huh?
With no faith, summoners cannot train. Without training, they cannot call the final Aeon. Without the final Aeon, they cannot defeat Sin. That is why.
Because then the summoner won't die.
That must be what the thief was thinking.
I kind of agree with him.
Mm-hmm.
Bring.
crap! Another Guado fiend?
No, an unsent.
It is. It's you, is it not, Lady Ginnam? Forgive me. I was too young. There is no human left in you now, is there? Very well, then. Allow me to perform my last duty to you. My last as your guardian. Strange. I thought it would be sadder somehow. Maybe I've gotten used to farewells.
You're stronger now.
Waka. I hope you're right. Yuna, the faith is inside. Go do what you came to do.
I am the Blade of Vengeance. They dare only whisper my name. Yojimbo. Summoner, I ask you, what do you want of me? If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. Deal. Adequate. You are my client henceforth. My sword shall guard you on your journey, Summoner.
and fight like a man!
What's up? Something here?
I almost got eaten by a fiend here. Payback time.
I get the picture. All right, let's go.
Thank you. Here we go!
are Maester Seymour's mother.
So you know, yet still you seek my aid. My son, do you not hate him? It is all right. He is the one who sowed the seeds of hatred. He is to blame. But I am at fault for letting him become what he was. He was always alone, half Guardo, half man. I wanted to give him the strength to live by himself. And so I became a Faith. But because I let him taste power, he began to thirst for more. He was not satisfied with my Aeon. He wanted more, more power.
And he found Sin.
Yes. Come, Summoner. I will bestow you with my power. The Dark Aeon, Anima. Destroy Sin. And my son's obsession with it. Though it is small recompense for what I did to him.
Richard Finley, Drekek! Kuevwi Fidibin, Kudu Kusawa! Erija Domodra!
I got a good feeling, Bob.
Let's see what Micah does.
Lady Yuna has become quite a gentle nature. She reminds me of her.
Yuna's old man was a priest of Yevon, but he married an Albed, huh?
Lord Braska wanted peace between his people and ours. He would occasionally visit the home of those days.
So that's how he met Cid's sister?
They ran off together.
Wow, Sid must have been furious.
Yes, he wouldn't talk to her after that. But when Yuna was born, they made up again. His sister took off for home at once. But then her ship...
Sin.
That incident turned Lord Braska down the summoner's path.
Everything leads back to Sin.
But you'll put an end to it?
With a vengeance.
I pray for your success.
Kimari doubts Micah welcomes her.
He'll have to run pretty fast to beat this airship.
We cannot chase if we can. We must go to...
To Bavel, then.
Through the front door. You worried?
I'll be fine. We can't stop now.
Here we go! Infidel!
Man, don't these guys ever give up?
You regret showing your face here. We'll strike you down in the name of Yevon.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so guys...
If they want to fight, let's give them one!
Prepare to charge!
Stop!
Captain?
Lady Yuna is not to be harmed. She's no traitor. That is an evil rumor spread by the Albed.
What?
Maester Micah himself told me.
Then, what are we to do?
Stand down! As she says.
What was that about evil Albed? I do not understand it myself. All Yevon seems to be in a state of confusion. By yesterday, they called me out of the blue and made me captain of the guard.
Short on believers?
Yes, the chaos in the temples is worse than I'd imagined. It's horrible. And all the priests do is blame each other. I worry what will become of Yevon. But no! I must be the rock that stands against the swirling tides, right? Lady Yuna, I must tell you, your courage has been a great inspiration to me.
Yeah, that's great, but we came here to see Maester Micah. Is he here?
Yes, I shall arrange an audience. Please wait in the courtroom.
Hey! Hey! Wait! What was all that about the Albed lying and stuff?
Simple. Yuna has become Micah's only hope.
Oh... Okay.
Just what does he think he can get away with?
Time to teach him some manners.
Yes, let's.
Why are you here? You must go and defeat Sin quickly. You have obtained the final Aeon from Unalesca, have you not?
Well, we did meet her.
We fought and defeated her.
What?
Summoners and guardians will be sacrificed for the final summoning no more.
You have profaned and subverted a 1,000-year-old tradition. Fools! Infants! Do you realize what you've done? You've taken away the only means of calming Sin.
Hey, maybe that's not the only way. We think we've got another.
Why? Preposterous! There is no other way!
The Grand Maester running away?
Spira has lost its only hope. Destruction is inevitable. You Yevon's spiral of death will consume us all. I have no desire to watch Spira die.
It won't die.
Who is this Yu Yevon guy?
Lady Unalesca also mentioned him.
Wait, Gramps! Who's Yu Yevon?
He who crafts the souls of the dead into unholy armor. An armor called Sin. Clad in it, Yu Yevon is invincible. I'm the only thing that could have pierced that armor. You have destroyed! Nothing can stop it now.
Ah! Disappear on us, will you? Rotten son of a Shoopa!
Where is the Grand Maester?
He's not here yet. How long must we wait?
That's odd. I'll go look for His Grace.
It's you.
Come to my room.
Okay.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
I must go see the Faith.
I see.
Hello. I must thank you for the Aeon.
So what's up?
So, have you found a way to truly defeat Sin?
Well...
Well?
We think the Hymn of the Faith might slow Sin down.
Perhaps.
You mean it won't work?
A very long time has passed since your father became Sin. He may not be able to hear the hymn anymore.
I know it's a long shot. But we gotta try it, if there's a chance.
Yes, you must. I'm glad you're doing this. You have a good spirit, truly.
I'm not just a dream, right?
A dream?
It's a long story.
If it works, what'll you do then? You need more than the hymn.
Well?
Well?
We think the hymn of the faith might slow sin down.
You'll need more than that.
Well?
Well?
We think that...
You'll need more...
Well?
Well?
We fight Yu Yevon.
Yes. If you defeat Yu Yevon, it will end. Tell me, what do you know about Yu Yevon?
He's what makes Sin come back.
Sin is his armor. It protects him.
Yu Yevon was once a summoner long ago. He was peerless. Yet now he lives for one purpose, only to summon. He is neither good nor evil. He is awake, yet he dreams. But maybe not forever.
Yeah, that's right. Because we're ending it.
Yes. Even if you defeat Sin with the final summoning, Yu Yevon will live. Yu Yevon will join with the final Aeon. He will transform it into a new Sin.
Yu Yevon merges with the Aeon.
Then, protected by this new Sin he has created, Yu Yevon continues the summoning.
For eternity, huh?
But you know there is no such thing as eternity if you end it, is there?
Uh-huh.
Yu Yevon lives inside Sin. Yuna, listen. When you fight Yu Yevon, we will help you. Promise me you'll summon us. I'm afraid your swords and magic won't be enough. Please call us. Promise?
Yes.
But you know, when it is all over, we will wake and our dream will end. Our dream will vanish.
Yeah. You've been dreaming a long time, haven't you?
I'm sorry.
I'm grateful.
About what?
Oh, nothing. Hey, don't make that face. Come on, we're gonna beat Sin. Let's see some cheer, okay?
You're hiding something.
I'm not.
Really? You're a bad liar, you know? I'm afraid the Grand Maester is nowhere to be found.
It's okay, we were just leaving.
Oh, I see.
Hey! Maybe you could help us with the hymn.
Hey, good idea!
It's like, we need you to tell as many people as you can.
What should I tell them?
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith. When they hear it, we need everyone to sing along.
Everyone in Spira!
I'm not sure I understand.
You don't have to. Just tell everyone!
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith? So, when they hear it, everyone should sing along, correct?
If they do, we might be able to defeat Sin.
Truly? Yes. That's wonderful. You can count on me. I shall tell all of Spira.
There's something I want to say before the fight. I guess I didn't know anything about the Albed. Didn't know anything. Didn't want to listen to anything. I was a big jerk. I'm sorry, huh? Please forgive me.
Don't let it bother you. Hey, I'm guilty of hating those darn Yevanites myself. Well, there's a lot of folk in this world. Some of them...
All those teachings. What were they for?
We'll be bringing a new calm, one that will last forever.
The final showdown with Sheen. I say let's get this show on the road!
When this is all over, we'll help you look for your Xanarkand.
Now I'm feeling all warm inside. My pop says he's got a special surprise for Sin. Can't wait till this is over. Don't worry, we'll be fine. Everyone will sing for us. I know it. My pop says he's...
All those teachers... Sorry, I was just... We're still going forward, right? We can think about what will happen after we beat Sin, right?
Ridja du Finwi.
A Spira without Sin. Hard to imagine, yeah?
I must admit, I was worried at the beginning. But you've done well. One more trial to pass. Our stories will end together. Don't keep Jekt waiting. He never was a patient man. I must admit.
The final showdown. Yee-haw! Here we go! Well, this is it, huh?
Yu Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're gonna find him.
Well, that sounds pretty simple.
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya.
Right. Got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on.
a singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message.
Shreen!
All right, we're going in.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way. How else?
Figures.
Well, let's go.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
Now that's what I call a plan.
Petra, go free to the car.
Of course.
Of course.
All right. We'll give that thing a new blowhole. All you gotta do is jump.
Roger.
I won't tell you to be careful. Do your worst, kiddo.
Roger.
Fett.
Riku, you... guard.
Will do.
Any last minute?
You're selling stuff now?
But of course, once Sin is gone, we'll need to be rebuilding home, you see.
Man, your dedication is really astounding.
Yes, I can hear the hymn too.
They listen to us!
We won't let them down! Yuna! You don't need this anymore, right? Right? Huh.
Hey, guys? Guys, that's not good, yeah?
Huh? Hmm? Oh. Oh.
Go back! Farther away!
Ha! Don't be fallen now!
Go closer!
Just a minute!
Wait.
goes. Everyone, hold on to something. Here we go.
Closer! Go closer!
Just a minute!
Deku-chan.
Freed? Farija umo pakia!
Pidra shiki, edek nuga!
Tidrid lidpa!
The main gun's busted!
Dang it! Alright, back inside! Time for another plan!
No! We're going in! Every blitzer knows. When you got the ball, you gotta score!
A day with you is never dull.
Hey! Star players first!
Wait.
Le Pamayaja for the car.
Pamayaja had ku. Droja tuhad. Edek ribahek.
Riku, aklamat.
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What? You're kidding me.
No, we have to beat the guy inside, Sin.
The Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened. I'm sure of it.
Yeah! We're winning!
All right. I'll do what I can with the main gun.